I'm Santosh Gaidankar. The today's concept is about the design of the curving. The question is determine the maximum tensile and compressive and shear stress induced in a C frame. This is the C frame of hydraulic portable elevator rest in the frame. We have to design the curve. This is the C frame. Now, the step one, you have to identify the diagram based upon this profile. Based on this profile, using the volume linear handbook. Now this profile is here. I have to draw the diagram as per the style. This profile. We'll draw the diagram. Similar. We'll draw the diagram of this one. Whatever the diagram is that I will draw here. Step one. This is the diagram. This is the central line. This is central axis. This is neutral axis. This is the neutral line. I'm referring this diagram here. This diagram. From this part to this part, we call it as an RI. And this to this, it is nothing but H. This part to this part. Is R naught. This diagram I have rotated, trying in terms of by using the time. Now, from this part to this part, we call as Rn. This part, we refer to as an Rc. This is nothing but E spawn. Now, from this distance to this distance, we call it as C naught. This distance to this distance we call design CA. The naming of this notation is given in the data and you can see. You can look for this page. Everything they have given, what is C naught, what is CA. Everything they have given it in detail. But is not required. This diagram is enough. Central line. But as per the central line, the force acted here. The force has to be written this. F is equal to 900. This is the neutral axis. This axis should be drawn here. Referring to this one. This is the neutral axis. Central line. Drawn. Now, from this distance, it is 175 mm. To the central line. Now, what is RI? RI is nothing but 100. From this point, from this line, it is 100 mm. 100, right? 100. R naught is anything but 100 plus 80. 100 plus 80. R is nothing but 100 plus 80. It is nothing but 180 mm. Now B is nothing but what? B is nothing but 50. As per diagram. 50. What is H? H is nothing but 80. H is 80. Right. This is the step one. Once you complete the step one, how to go for step two? That is, you have to find out Rn. The Rn formula is given here. This is the formula. Rn is nothing but H divided by Ln R0 divided by Ri. 25.61, table 25.61, page number 25.14. Now substitute the value of H. H is nothing but 80 divided by Ln into R naught is 180 divided by Ri is 100. The answer will be for this one is 136.1038 mm. Now this completes step two. Now go for step three. This step three. Find X bar. You have to find out the distance of this inner fiber to central axis. We call it X bar. for this one, the x bar will be h divided by 2. A different profile has the different h bar. For this one, it is h by 2. For here, you have to write d by 2. Okay, this is the h by 2. H is nothing but dd divided by 2. 40. Once you know the h, you can obtain rc. What is rc? Ri plus x bar. Ri is 100, x bar is nothing but 40. 140. 140. After completion of this, you have to go for step 4. Step 4. Step 4. Find E, Ci, C0, L, and A. Area you have to find. A we have to find. What is E? Now this is the diagram. This is the diagram I'm referring here. Keep the side. Now what is E here? E is nothing but E is the thing, but RC minus RN is the thing, but RC minus RN is the thing, but E. What is RC? RC we already found here is 140. 140 minus RN. RN is equal to 1038. The E value will be 3.8962 mm. Once you know the E, then you have to find out Ci. Ci is nothing but what? Rn minus Ri. Ci, this is the Ci, inner fiber to the total axis. Rn minus Ri, we need Ci. Rn is 136.1038. Ci will be 36.1038 mm. Next, C0. C0 is nothing but R0 minus Rn. R0 minus Rn. Rn. You will get what? R0 minus Rn, you will get C0. R0 is nothing but what? 180 minus Rn is. Rn is 136.1038. The answer will be 43.89620. Next, what you have to find out? You have to find out the length. Length is nothing but from the force. You have to find out the length till RC. From the till central axis. Therefore, I will consider this a k. K plus k plus RC. 175 plus RC is nothing but 140. RC is 140. Total length will be 315 mm. Next, area we have to find out. Area of this square is nothing but P into H. 8 into 50. That is 4000 mm square. Next, after completion of this one, step 5, bending. Find the bending moment. find the bending moment. Formula: MB is equal to F into L. What is F? F is already given, 900 Newton, 9000. So it is 9000 Newton, 9000 into L, 315. The answer will be 2.835 × 10⁶ Newton. That is the answer. Once completion of this step, you have to go for step 6. Here you have to find out the stresses. And these formulas are obtained in data time directly. First we call it as a combined stress. Combined stresses in the inner fiber. Formula will be sigma ri F divided by A plus MB CI divided by A E RI. Page number 25.59. Sorry, column number is 25.59. Page number is 25.14. Now, what is F? F is 9000 divided by area is 4000 plus MB is 2.835 × 10⁶. CI will be 36.1038. Divided by 4000 E is nothing but 3.8962. E is obtained here into RI. RI is nothing but 100. It is obtained from RI is 100. The answer for this one is 2.25 plus this answer is 0.25. This one is 65.678. The total answer will be 67.926 Newton per mm square tensile. Next, second, the combined stress in outer fiber. Formula: sigma R naught is equal to F by A minus MB C naught divided by A E R naught. 25.58. Page number 25.14. Substitute the value. Your penalty will be 9000 divided by 4000 plus, sorry, it should be minus MB will be 2.835 × 10⁶. C0 will be what? C0 43.88962 divided by 4000. 4000 into E is nothing but E value 3.8962 into R0 is nothing but 180. It is obtained from the diagram. 180. It is 2.25 minus 44.362. Therefore, total answer will be minus 42.112 Newton per meter square. Compressive. Compressive. Step 7, magazin pişirirsiniz. Defa magazin pişirirsiniz. O magazin pardon. 0.5 sigma max. Irrespective of the sigma sign, you have to take the value. If it is a higher value, I'll just assume it, if it is a 90, then you have to write 90. Irrespective of the negative sign. Now higher is the value, this is the value. 0.5 into 67.926. Answer will be 33.963 newton per mm square. Here you have to take the maximum value. If the situation is 60 here, 70 newton per square, which is greater than this one, you have to write 70 irrespective of the sign. Okay, the maximum shear stress. This completes your step 7. In 8, you have to draw the diagram based on this data. First, I will draw the profile. First, I will draw the box here. Okay, this is the box. Here, the diagram I will draw. This is the central axis. This is the neutral axis. Central axis. Neutral axis. Then B is equal to, sorry, H is equal to 80 mm and B is equal to 50 mm. Now direct stresses. Here, this part we consider direct stresses. This is the timber we consider the sigma D. Sigma D, sigma D. Sigma D. Both are same. Therefore, draw the profile. They're positive, therefore draw the profile in this way. These are the direct stresses. 2.25 newton per mm square. 2.25 newton per mm square. 2.25 newton per mm square. Next one, bending stresses. Bending stresses. These are the bending stresses we call as it. Sigma B I, and this we refer as sigma B naught. Now bending stresses, the value will be positive tensile. This is the inner fiber, this is the outer fiber. Draw a line, should be a curved line passing through the neutral axis. Should be passing through the neutral axis. This is a notation, okay? Sigma Bi is equal to 65.678 newton per mm square. But here it is sigma B naught will be minus 44.362 newton per mm square. This is the bending one. Bending stress. What is the bending stresses? These are the direct stresses. Last is the combined stress. Here you have to draw the combined stress. Combined stress is nothing but this value. And the curve should be passes the neutral axis. Value is nothing but sigma ri is nothing but 67.96 newton per mm square. Here sigma R naught is nothing but minus 0.112 per mm square. This part we call as combined stresses. Okay, if the diagram, in case if the loads are in, the loads are in this here, the loads are in the tensile. In compressive cases, diagram will be in reverse direction. Diagram will be in opposite direction. It will be in opposite direction. Where you have to take F as a minus. I am Santosh Pedankar. Thank you very much.